All right, Mo, you fuck you. You fucking misguided, fucking misled, fuck you. I heard all about you. I heard all about you fucking slow fucking ass. You run like a disabled turtle with two left feet. Okay, you run like you got a fucking shit in your pants. You actually run like you actually have shat your fucking pants. Now my guy, Scotty the Dream, okay? He's ready. He's ready to fucking race you. He's gonna kick your fucking ass, okay? And then you're gonna take off that fucking doo-doo diaper, Mo. You're gonna show everybody your fucking doo-doo diaper, and that's gonna be the only excuse that you have after my guy, Scotty the fucking Dream, kicks your fucking ass in the race. I don't even think you're gonna race Scotty the Dream, Mo. You don't want that fucking smoke. You don't want that fucking dream smoke. You're just mad because he's light-skinned and you're a pale, beige, vegan, eating cocksucker. You need some fucking steak. You need some fucking bologna. Go have a fucking ham and cheese, you motherfucker, if you even want to think about competing against my guy, Scotty the fucking Dream. Scotty the fucking Dream is going to beat your fucking ass in this race, even if you even step up to the plate to have this fucking race. Mo, why the fuck did you even have me come in here, Scotty the Dream? Mo knows he can't fucking beat you in a race. Ain't that right, Mo? You fuck you.